Cinnamon is likely to also be useful for lowering levels of cholesterol. In one study, cinnamon was taken alongside some other herbal substances, including cardamom, and it was found to have among the best anti-cholesterol effects of all. Cinnamon is effective at increasing the levels of LDL cholesterol, known as bad cholesterol, and increasing the good kind of high-density lipoprotein, or HDL. Of course, cinnamon alone won't lower your cholesterol. You should also be sure to limit your consumption of saturated and trans fats and get plenty of daily exercise if you want to stay heart healthy. 13, reduces muscle soreness. If you often feel pain and soreness after workouts, then you might want to consider stocking up on cinnamon. Instead of adding cinnamon to your foods, in this case,
there you go, guys. You feel any kind of pain, you just head to that cinnamon selection in your cupboard.
The anti-inflammatory properties of cinnamon can affect the muscles locally. You should also consider adding cinnamon to your diet for a faster recovery, as it can help to improve blood flow.
Oh, damn, COVID, you ain't never gonna work. Cinnamon, guys. And by showing your energies here today and allowing my energy to grow bigger, and together we're gonna be, I'm bigger than that, right? So together we're gonna be, we're bigger than that. Let's get it going. Let's shake up the place. Thank you. Go tell your friends. Thursday, Fridays, Mondays. Mondays are live like we are now, live. Let everybody know I'm bigger than that. Hey, I'm bigger than that. We are bigger.